بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Brother and sister, we ask Allah سبحانه وتعالى to accept from all of us. We are in the 12 days of Ramadan. We will just mention the topic for who can get benefit from Ramadan. من الذي يستفيد من رمضان? Who can get benefit from Ramadan? اللي get benefit from Ramadan, who has fast. من صام رمضان إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه. Anyone who fast Ramadan, believing in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and expecting the reward from him, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive all his sin. And also من قام رمضان, if anyone, من قام رمضان إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه. Anyone who stand at night in the night of Ramadan, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive all his previous sin. The same thing, من قام ليلة القدر, the night of power, من قام ليلة القدر إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه. Anyone who stands the night of power, maybe it could be night of 27, the odd number, 21 or 23, 25, 27, 29, the odd number, that means the last 10 days of Ramadan in the odd number, that means the night of power, the night of Qadr. This is who fast or مقيام الليل and ليلة القدر. Second one, المقصر في الطاعات, then one who is short in the طاعات, الاستغفار توبة المقصر في صيامه وصلاته. Why? We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgiveness. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive our son. الحديث يغفر الله إلا لمن أبى. قالوا يا أبا هريرة ومن يأبى؟ قال من أبى أن يستغفر الله عز وجل. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive the sin for everyone except for those who refused. Refuse what? Ya Abu Hurairah. Oh, Abu Hurairah. He said, who refused to make istighfar. Why? Because we are in the good deeds. After we finish salah, we make istighfarullah, istighfarullah, istighfarullah. The same thing, we have to repeat the word istighfarullah many, many times. Why? Because the istighfar is the fuel or the zad or المتقين. قال حسن البصري رحمه الله, أكثروا من الاستغفار فإنكم لا تدرون متى تنزل الرحمة. Increase of istighfar. This is the Hassan al-Basri, one of the tabi'in, said, increase istighfar because you don't know when the mercy of Allah be descend to us. Thus we have to increase our istighfar. And one of the good man in the early time قال واحد لولده يا بني عود لسانك الاستغفار فإن لله ساعات لا يرد فيهن سائلا. Oh my son, you have to make your tongue increase istighfar. Be used to istighfar. Why? Because there is specific time, there is no one can Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala retain his asking, his dua. Ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala istighfar. Rabbuna subhanahu wa ta'ala in the Quran al-Kareem, in Surah Muhammad, ayat 90, فَعَلَمْ أَنَّهُ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ وَاسْتَغْفَرْ لِذَنْبِكَ. And said, اعلم, you have to know there is no God but Allah. And make istighfar for your sin. But istighfar is so important. Iblis, the Shaytan, he said, أَهْلَكْتُ النَّاسَ بِالذُّنُوبِ. I destroy them by the sins. That to make the human being commit sin, many sins, or different kind of sin. But أَهْلَكُونِ بِلَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهُ وَالْاِسْتِغْفَارِ. Either make me perish and be in turmoil or in banishment by لا إله إلا الله, the word of Allah, the witness of Allah, توحيد الله سبحانه وتعالى and الاستغفار. And you know that ختام الأعمال, all the good deeds, we ask Allah سبحانه وتعالى استغفار. إنما يتقبل الله من المتقين. Those who make istighfar, Allah سبحانه وتعالى يتقبل, do accept from those who are متقين, who make istighfar لله تبارك وتعالى. والذين يؤتون ما آتوا وقلوبهم وجلة. They fear Allah سبحانه وتعالى not to accept from them. We have to continue our good deeds, our istighfar, until we meet Allah سبحانه وتعالى. وَاعْبُدْ رَبَّكَ حَتَّى يَأْتِيَكَ الْيَقِينَ. يَأْتِيَكَ الْيَقِينَ mean to continue العبادة وطاعة until the death. They come to you, submit to the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept from all of us and to accept our istighfar, our siyam, our qiyam. وصلى الله وسلم على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أجمعين.